in the tower. And one day, he decided he was going to go ride his horse to the tower, and he called up to Rafunzel.
There's tail on your shirt.
realized, but it was true. He could climb back down and brush his hair, but how could they both sleep together? To comfort Rafunzel, he began to stroke her blonde hair. Then he found yet another thing tangled in her hair.
It was